Churning is when a stockbroker or financial advisor trades a customer's account in order to generate excessive fees, costs, or commissions for him and his brokerage firm. A broker who is intentionally trading a customer's account in order to generate fees or costs for himself is obviously not looking out for that customer's best interest. Also, it requires the account to generate a substantial profit just to break even because of all the costs and commissions being paid to the brokerage firm.